Now the Lord Northbrook period. Lord Northbrook. So he was the Viceroy from 1872 to 1876. So during 1873, Satya Sodhak Samaj was founded by Jyotiba Phule in Maharashtra. Satya Sodhak Samaj, that is Truth Seeker Society, which was founded by Jyotiba Phule in Maharashtra. In 1875, few major events took place, like the Theosophical Society was founded in New York by H.P. Blavatsky and Colonel M.S. Olcott. So the Theosophical Society was founded in 1875, and the first Arya Samaj unit was also set up by Dayanand Saraswati. So with respect to all three religions, like with respect to Christianity, this Theosophical Society was found, and Hinduism, Arya Samaj was found, and Muslims, Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan started the Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College, later on which will be known as Aligarh Muslim University in 1920. So this was Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan started Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College, which will later on become the Aligarh Muslim University in 1920. And first Arya Samaj unit was also set up at Bombay by Dayanand Saraswati, and his views was published in Satyarth Prakash. So Satyarth Prakash was the paper in which the views of Dayanand Saraswati was published. And they opposed priesthood and idolatry. So they opposed the priesthood. Like one priest is doing the worship on behalf of all the other people, and idolatry, that is worshipping of idol. So that is idol worship. They opposed this both the practices, and they believed in one God. And he said India for Indians. And he said that India for Indians, right? So the next is India League was also founded by Sisir Kumar Ghosh, and it was for stimulating the sense of nationalism. So India League was established by Sisir Kumar Ghosh to promote the sense of nationalism in Indians. And another event took place is Deccan Riot took place in Maharashtra, and it was revolted against agrarian stress. So the Civil War of America was one of the major factor which led to, or which inspired the farmers or the people to revolt against the agrarian distress. And another event in finance sector was that Bombay Stock Exchange was also established in 1875. So Bombay Stock Exchange, which is the oldest stock in the, and the first one to established in Asia, and it was established in 1875.